Hey besties, it's your girl Legla. Please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. So today I'm doing a summer diary part 6. Excuse me if I look a little crazy, I just woke up. I'm gonna go take a shower right now, so let's go to the bathroom.
I'm doing what I want. Hope you know what you want. Who you want? My new bitch look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she's too scary. My old bitch front like Jackie Brown.
Hey, buddy.
I wanna know what she's too down.
Alright y'all, so I'm done taking a shower and all that, but first I'm gonna give y'all the outfit check before I start talking. I got these jeans from Ross and TJ Maxx, same thing for this shirt. Y'all know my bare shoes where I wear every single day, it's fashion. And yeah, here's the outfit check. Okay y'all, so like I was saying, don't mind my nails, these are press ons. I'm gonna just let them come off or whatever. But I made it my bed. I got ready, took a shower, brushed my teeth, washed my face, did all that. I'm gonna get on the phone with my friends real quick while I screen up a little bit more. Like, I'm just gonna screen up under the chair and, like, screen up right there. And then, like, look at my schedule and all that and look and then decide if I'm gonna film tomorrow. Because every day I've been filming, and I've been filming, editing, and then, like, I haven't published it, but I just, like, it's this, thing that you can schedule. So I've been putting it on a schedule for posting. And I've been liking that. So I'm gonna see what's the next video, and I'm gonna plan a little bit, and then I'm gonna call my friends. So I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. Okay y'all, so I'm done screening up. I looked at my schedule. I'm doing 2 videos today. I'm doing summer diary part 6, and then I'm doing a how to get ready fast. So I'm gonna, hopefully I can end this video off a little bit, not early, but yeah. So I'm gonna have to do that video like later. So I haven't done my edges yet, as y'all can see. I should do my edges, but like right now I don't feel like it. I think I'm gonna go, I don't know if I should do my laundry first or vacuum first. I think I'm gonna do laundry first, yeah. So I'm gonna see y'all downstairs when I get in the laundry room.
I could blame it on the physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but original. Baby, did you know?
I'm not gonna vacuum because I was trying to look for it. It's normally in a movie theater room or the game area, but it wasn't there. And my dad told me to vacuum yesterday, and that's like, I've been noticing like my floor, cause like right here, I've been noticing like a lot of hair on my floor. So I'm like, yeah, I need to vacuum. But I'm just gonna vacuum for my monthly reset. And that's in like 2 or so like that weeks. Because I'm not finna do all this and go look for a vacuum that I barely don't want to vacuum my room. So I'm gonna vacuum my room another time. But yeah. Right now I just put some clothes in a washer. I'm finna screen up a little bit more. I'm gonna put my rug back. I'm gonna like screen up, do a little bit more screening up. So yeah.
justify for you. I do that 3-4 times again. I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch. I do it all and I'm around. You scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you joking now in for me, I ain't got it.
I really didn't need to do too much straining up or whatever. But right now I'm gonna straighten up my thing. Y'all, why every time I start recording, I look in the camera and I be seeing this cat? But yeah, this cat I got when I was a little kid. I just keep it up here. But not too much on the cat, not too much. Okay, not too much. This cat is like older, so like, I mean, it's older than me. So we're not even gonna do too much. But I got a mouse, cause y'all, my laptop, this is not my laptop, this is my mom's laptop, but I just use it like when I get on Google Meet, and it's just like another device. Cause like me and my friends, like when we're filming or whatever, we just get on Google Meet on our laptop so we can actually film on our phone and then gotta worry about going back and forth. So it doesn't let me control like the thing no more, so I have to use a mouse. Okay. I just put this necklace on yesterday. I took it off though. But it says Gemini. If y'all don't know, I'm a Gemini. Make sure y'all watch my birthday vlog, cause it was definitely lit. I got my remotes. I love me some Roku. Oh my god. And then got Vaseline. This Vaseline is like almost gone. I have another one in my bathroom, and I have another one in my purse. Girl, like, we finna live up here. And I got some Vaseline lotion. I got some other lotion over there. And I got some other red lotion right here. They got some hair products. And then, y'all see this? And if y'all hear that, don't mind. Somebody's mowing the yard or whatever. This is an L that I got from Justice. So cute. And then this is the mirror mama got me. Well, not got me, but I took it from her. Yeah. Cause she got another mirror anyway. I'm tripping y'all. She got me this mirror. Cause I had this mirror for a long time, right? Oh no, okay. I had a mirror like this, and then she bought herself a mirror. And then my mom got a bigger mirror, so I kept this one. Her old one. I don't know if the light's up, but I just use it because, like I said, it's a tiny mirror. Yeah. But this is like all my lotions, a little bit of hair products that I use. Like, I might want to freshen up right here, so. But my remote, so like I said, y'all, I be watching TV now. And the crazy thing is, I keep my beats right here. I got my rose gold beats, and I got my purple beats right there. I'm gonna charge them to make sure they can work or whatever. I don't know. Beats, after a little bit, I haven't even had them for a year. Like, they're still good. Like, their sound quality is still good and all that, but it's not working. Like, their sound quality is good, but I've been turned up to, like, I always turn up to the loudest setting, and it went down. Like, I can still hear it perfectly fine. Like, it's still good. But my thing is, yeah, after a little bit, it messes up. So I'm gonna get me some, I don't know why I keep on calling them Apple headphones or whatever. But I'm gonna get me some of them headphones, girl, if y'all know what I mean. I don't really like how they look too much, but I feel like they're gonna be a little better than Beats. So I have my iPad is actually not in here, but this is like one of the cases that I got. I think I should use my iPad for school, but it has a keyboard, so yeah. All right, and then I have my schedule. Now I have my schedule in my green notebook, but I just wanted to put this one here. So, and I have my cute little ring. I'm gonna put that right here. And I have these cute glasses, y'all. I actually wear glasses, like, you know, like, I actually wear glasses, like, no cap. I have some cute decorated glasses too, but these are my real glasses. But yeah, actually, yeah. Cause I remember, I could not read when I tell y'all. Like, without my, like, when I had, without my glasses on, like, the words was, why am I stuttering? The words wasn't really, like, popping up for me. But right when I put on glasses, I'm like, oh, this is like, I need a little boost with the glasses. Now I'm good, but like, I just wear any glasses because they're cute. But yeah, this is like a candle thing mom had for me for when I had a candle. I'll lift this candle up, but I'm finna have to empty this out because on my hygiene night routine, she got me like this whole cute set, this whole shower thing, like this whole I showed y'all my birthday, but she got me like, it comes with a spray bottle, a candle, like that's the candle thing. And I keep what I keep in here, oh, I keep pins, but I'm finna take it out in a little bit. And I have lip liners in here, and then this bro, let me tell y'all the backstory on this thing, right? So when I was like, well, first of all, let me just show y'all what's in here. I got a clock clip, I got a little bit more lip gloss, and yeah, and some hair ties and all that underneath. But so when I was a kid, right, I went to this park, right? So this time this is when my cousin was living with me, so my cousin came with us to the park. And this girl, she was very like, back like when I was younger, me and my cousin was flexible, and the girl, she was flexible too. So I was like, oh, we started being like, we played with her at the park and all that. And then she was like, oh yeah, I'm Sophie Dalsy. If y'all don't know Sophie, I'm saying her name right, Sophie Dalsy, it's my dad. If y'all don't know her, I loved her when I was a kid. I loved watching all her flexible, like she was amazing. I was a huge fan of her. So she was like, I'm Sophie Dalsy, cause I'm like, oh, you are? So we got her picture, and she gave us this bracelet that we shared. Literally that night, she said she was in one of the videos. That night, we literally scrolled through pretty much all her videos. We did not see the girl. We did not see her. So she was pretty much lying to us. Lying to us is crazy that you're Sophie Dalsy, cause that's crazy. But I should have thrown this away, but I still keep it. I mean, I just keep it to keep it. Yeah, I just keep it to keep it. It was like, I don't really like it. I don't know, I just keep it, y'all. Don't know why. But yeah, I remember that, like, why is he lying about being such a cousin? Girl, I mean, that whole night we stayed up looking, we did not see her. Oh, and in here, girl, I got my candle. Watch y'all, this candle smells so good. But like I said, I'm not gonna be using this candle, I'm gonna be using my other candle.
Leftovers that we had last night. Give me a plate and then look at her. Look at her, woman. Look at her. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Hey, sippin' something, bumpin' big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I can lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl.
Okay, y'all, so it's been maybe like 10-20 minutes after I done eating. Y'all, I lost a follower, but it's okay, because that's just the devil trying to get underneath my skin. He will not get underneath my skin. And I've been working good, and I'm just gonna work harder, and I'm doing the best I can, and I'm doing good, and I'm still very happy. Only lost one, so I'm still good. But yeah, I'm watching Tyler Perry, House of Pain. I watched this before. I love me some series or whatever, but right now I'm just like, you know, it's just so interesting, and I really like watching it. But have y'all ever watched the new Tyler Perry movie? Because I watched it like my last video. I forgot which one. I forgot when I watched it, but it was amazing. But I'm actually finna edit, so I'ma see y'all in a little bit.
I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get.
But yeah, Sorry, y'all. I forgot to record me eating. I had a sub. It was good, though. But right now, it was a rainy day, y'all. Like, it was literally raining. Not really a whole rainy day, but it was raining for a little bit and all that. So, yeah. And I just scheduled to post a video. I, like, edited. But I wanted to do a video tonight, but I don't really know. But yeah, what y'all think I should do? Let me show y'all this. So I can waste time on my video. It's your bestie, Miss. Don't try to test me. It's gonna get messy. Let me show y'all some perfume that I have. Well, not all of it, but I'm just gonna give y'all a little quick review. Perfume. So this one, it's called Life of the Party. It smells really good. I'm gonna be wearing this. I broke the cap and it does not pop back on. But I have like this little spray bottle that I just pump it out and I just spray it on me. So I have to do a little extra work, but this smells so good and it's worth it. I got this from Bath & Body Works and it looks like this. I rate this like a 8.5. It's really good. And then I have Victoria's Secret's one. This one is called Love Spell. My aunt got this one. She gave me a lot of her perfume. This one smells up. A nine. This is smells so good. Well, no, I'll give this a 10 out of 10 because I don't even know why I'm playing. Like, that smells so good. Okay. This one a friend gave me. Well, kind of. She was kind of like a friend, but not really. Five. It's not bad, but it's not there. I feel like if I mix it with a different type of perfume, it'll go. Because I don't know why I thought this perfume was all that, but now I'm smelling it. It's really not all that. I don't know. But y'all can... I don't know if it's because I just smelled the Love Spell and now I'm trying to smell a new thing. Let me smell it again. Yeah, it's not all that. I just have to mix it. Not really a fan. This one, another Victoria's Secret. Let's pop it open. I wish I had my tripod, but I do, but I forgot. Oh, I like this one. It has like a really cute, not really cute, but like, at the end, it has like a smell, really good smell. 9.5, so. This one costs $18. Okay. This one costs, it has the thing. This one costs, it don't say. The Love Spell one cost $18. Eight, 9.5. They both smell good. Yeah, do y'all see my eye? It look crazy, but yeah, this one, it smells good too. Y'all, my aunt literally used half of this, a lot of this perfume. Like, it wasn't even like here. It was literally like, it's probably right here. Like, it been low. And I have this Victoria's Secret perfume. It's cute or whatever. This one smells good, but it kind of has like a smell. Like, I don't even know. Yeah, I don't really know about this perfume. Like, it has like a, this one was $25. I didn't pay for this one though. Another friend gave me this one. It's different. I don't want to say it's bad perfume, but why does it kind of remind me of it a little bit? But I sprayed it on me and I liked it, but it's not like no strong. I don't know if I'm tripping or if I can't smell right. That's why I'm giving a side eye, because I would not spray that if it was guy perfume. Because I don't really want to, I like fruit, like fruity smells. Like, I don't want to, I don't know how to really say it. Like a mature smell. The fruity smell is not really, not mature, but like, the fruit smell, I'm not going to say it's not mature. But it's another smell I like, and it's giving like businesswoman. It's giving, it's just, it's giving. But this one is Forever Red Bath and Body Works. 10 out of 10. This one smells good. I can't smell it right now, but like I know what it smells like. And this one costs $15. I love me vanilla. Ain't nothing going wrong with vanilla. This one was $14. It don't make no sense how most of the perfume is going. Now this Hello one, my mom bought for me and it was full. So yeah, this one when I was a kid. I don't even know if it smells good. I think I just sprayed it. I sprayed it on me. I'm gonna smell it a little bit when it kind of like, you know. This one, y'all, why did I have my pocketbook, right? And this one, you can unscrew and all that. Why did it spill out? Should I add water here and like shake it, like mix it up a little bit, have more perfume? Is that like wrong? I don't know. This one costs, it's from Ross. It costs $7. I'm gonna give me some Ross perfume because baby. Now we're gonna spray, we're gonna smell it. It don't smell bad, but it don't smell my favorite. Like I said, I just sprayed this. This is when I was a kid. I just sprayed this day. I had a real one. I really didn't care for the smell. This one don't smell bad either. This one was $14. Did I tell you how much this was? This one was $14. I didn't tell you how much that was. This one I love. I got it from my mom. My mom, she didn't use no Bath and Body Works. Like, I got the Life of the Party one for my mom, and I got this one for my mom. This one smells really good, y'all. I had a TikTok video that I sprayed this one and this one, and then I sprayed this one. But let me just tell y'all where I got a lot of this perfume from, who gave it to me. My aunt gave me this one. A friend gave me this one. The same friend gave me this one. My aunt gave me all these type of Victoria's Secret bottles. So she gave me this one. She gave me the Forever Red. She gave me this one. My mom bought me this one. This one was my mom's. The one up there was my mom's. And then, yeah, so it kind of, there you go. And then this one my mom bought me. It's called Pink Candy, Five Below. It's limited edition, y'all, but I tell y'all, it smells so good. I literally show everybody and like let everybody use my perfume. They're like, oh my God, it smells so good. Where did you get it from? Five Below. And then I have another one. This was like $14. Literally gone. This one must be good because I don't think I really sprayed this one for real. And then this one my grandma gave me. Do not say how much it costs. And then it came with lotion and it came with soap. I'm doing like a hygiene routine, and then I'ma show y'all my new perfume products, and y'all gonna love it. I'ma love it. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in a second because I'm gonna have to put back all this perfume.
Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna end off this summer diary part 6. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'm gonna see y'all next finger. Bye, besties.